I gotta watch it. Let's see what they
I'm gonna pick it in.
Yeah. Let's see. There's a bunch of people saying it though.
They gotta be trolled. It's a good troll. They got about 50 of them to do it.
They took Jalen Hurts! What in the hell are the Eagles doing?
What? What? The Philadelphia Eagles just took Jalen Hurts?
Doing? Oh, they took a running quarterback. Philly 500 is a man. Don Cosi knows the Eagles can't draft. They let Dallas get CeeDee Lamb. They take Jalen Rager, who absolutely freaking sucks in the slot. Then they take a running quarterback in the second round. The lottery is started when they just signed Carson Wentz to a 4-year, $128 million deal. Oh, good times are back. They took Jalen Hurts.